I sit home and make flower bouquets and listen to Joni Mitchell.